Round one, try it!
Let's move! Yeah! Let's move!
Round one, try it!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Round one, fight!
Yeah. Round 3, fight! Test, test, test. This is mic 2.
I probably got to switch later, but this is mic 2.
Yeah, that's fine. But all you do is...
Round 2, fight!
What's up, guys? So, no, Hardbread is not in the tournament tonight. What's up, Nabi, Luigi, Lu? What's going on? Next match, we got Chin versus Super Joe. In winner's final, we got Riz. Loser's final, we got Lion Plex. And winner of this match goes against Barbon. Mark of the Wolves, I think we're gonna cancel tonight. We'll probably just be playing casuals. Riz did mention he's gonna be here a Sunday, so maybe I'll let him know. I'll ask him what day, what Sunday exactly, so you know people could come down and play some CBS2 Alpha 3, and yeah, enjoy the rest of the tournament, guys. Thank you.
Yo. I need to know if people can hear me. Riz on the mic. Kind of rusty on the mic. It's been a minute. So I don't really remember how to talk. Yo. Oh, what? There's a whole, like, on the overlay, there's a commentary, but there's an icon for me? I didn't even know that. Damn, Lionplex got the best layout. Lionplex has legit the best layout in the game. Classic Alpha 2 big ups to your arcade out here, Brooklyn Video Games. All right, how about now on the guy? Is that better? Yeah, we back. What's up, Luigi? I think after this, we're actually going to throw on some 2X. I was playing some CE earlier. That was tight. But, yeah, Chin was just like, yo, you think we can play some 2X? So I was like, alright, we'll play a little bit. Yo, Lance, what up? I've been in New York, man. Why you think I'm not doing BGs? Why you think I haven't been doing BGs? Oh, that was sick. Super through super in the combo? Get him. Get him. Oh, shoot. What was that, damn, I forgot. I'm also in charge of the score now. Mark of the Wolves, I think they're playing downstairs. I don't know how to play Mark. I'm not a Mork. Yeah, I've just been, yo, I don't even know what I'm doing in Alpha 2. I'm just building meter and doing random ass activates. But yeah, I came through here on a whim because the other day I was talking to Lionplex. He's like, yo, there's Alpha 2 on the calendar. I was like, ah, I mean, I kind of had plans, but they folded. And then I was like, yo, I'm going to just go there. I was like the first person at the arcade. And then, well, here we are. Played some Third Strike. Played some Alpha 3, CBS 2, Champion Edition. I took a few good Polaroids. Kind of excited about that. Oh, nice. Yeah, shout outs to Cruz as well. Cruz and I had a real good chat. Seeing a short fireball. Man, Chunks Kikokin so good in this game. Oh, wow, good. Got the three-piece. Jump around house. Wait, Luigi, what's the lore on that? The why you standing? Oh, is it gonna... Nah, not quite. Sweep. Sweep back. A big jump. Low strong. Super, and got hit with the, I guess, pre-jump frames, and that's two. America stuff. All right, they're about to call the next match. All right, Lion Plex versus Super Joe. This is 3 out of 5? Okay, so this one is 3 out of 5. Actually just talking to Lionplex in between games. I was like, yo, if you want to beat Bipson, just like jump. I was like, jump and punish my head stomps, because don't let me get away with it. Not realizing there's a chance I might have to play him again. I was just like, yo, like, this is what I'm doing. This is what you got to do to counter, and that's that. Yeah, why Sprite Mix had to give me like that? He said, don't ever stand up. Super Joe taking round one. Alright, the walk up palms. Oh, the Zuna on the neck breaker. A punish on the Tencho. Well, I gotta practice for Evo commentary. So there will be Street Fighter Alpha 2 at Evo. Oh no, buffered a little late there. I was like, oh nice. That's game one. But yeah, there is gonna be Street Fighter Alpha 2 at Evo, and I'm gonna be commentating it, so I gotta, well not only that, yo, next weekend, there's Alpha 2 with your boy, Boss will be there. Boss will be there. Choi Boy will be in attendance. Vodka will be in attendance. I might enter Alpha 2. I haven't decided yet. We'll see, like, on the day of, depending on the number of entrants. But, yeah, we got Alpha 2 at MagWest next weekend. So I definitely need to brush up on my commentary. Double overhead. The double whammy. Lionplex going with his 2X counterpart. Nice, got the tech bonus. And a big jump over the fireball. No alpha counter. Oh, that's a punish? Didn't get the finisher, though. Super Joe is still alive. Oh, is that going to hit? It is. But not enough for the win. And, yeah, next weekend, you guys can check it out on the Riz 1 channel. There's going to be Alpha 2, Alpha 3, and CBS 2. And then the weekend after that is Reloaded. The weekend after that, we got some Fightcade tournaments for Alpha 2 and Alpha 3. And the weekend after that is Evo. So next 4 weeks, going to be going ham, and then I'm going to go home and be a family man after that. Anyway. All right, nice super there. Got the rock bottom. Stand short, overhead. Stand short, nice guard. Low forward Hado. Hadouken. It's going to be tough here because the alpha counter, anything will do it. Like, Super Joe can just chill. He puts two on the board now. Oh, sorry. My bad. I'm the worst. Oh, yo. What's up, boss? Oh, Tatsumaki Shoryu. Didn't go for the ambiguous stuff, but nice confirm with the combo and a tick throw. Shoryuken. Shades of 2X out here right now. Oh, just walk up overhead and activates into the sweep. Yep. Very nice. All right, that's one apiece now. Lionplex getting one on the board. Yo, boss, are you ready for next week? And then also, make sure you guys sign up for the online, like, if you're in North America, sign up for the online Alpha 2 and Alpha 3 tournaments that we're doing in a couple of weeks. And you know I'm going to be texting Onagai. Yeah, yo, Onagai. Down for that commentary, though? Yo, Onagai, you ready to land some Onagai combos on boss? Let me know. Let me know. Just saying. That's my boy, Rick. I'm going to let my boy, Rick, rock with it real quick. And meanwhile... Oh, is he going to get the clip? Ah! But a tick throw. Oh, boss, I got to show you. I'm gonna post a clip later. I'm going to show you some CBS2 tech. nice attempt on the chase. One thing about Lionplex that I like is he definitely uses the bar for activate. Well, that's another conversation we had. I was telling him, like, bro, if you get level 1, just use it. If you guess right, you get good damage. Sometimes, like, it's fine to just use bar. But right now, Super Joe getting a couple nice throws here. Gets another one. Playing the shimmy game out here. Neutral jump, medium kick. The neckbreaker's in a trade. Got him. Alright. This is one of those critical game threes now. Round three? Round three, boys? Got another the rock bottom. Tech bonus. Neutral jump fierce. Oh, and there it goes. The blowback. That's alright. Still got like 25%-ish. 20-25. Uh-oh. Lionplex in trouble now. He doesn't even have Alpha Counter to get out. He went for the DP. Nice confirm with the super. Joe. That's 2-1 now. Also, I have no idea how I look, but I'm pretty sure I'm like super scruffy. I've been meaning to get a haircut. I'm putting it off. Maybe tomorrow. Yeah, these DPs are not hitting right now from Lionplex. Nice air throw. Got the guard. Again, went for it. It's the ST reactions. There it goes. Who do you get? It's looking like all Super Joe now. Oh! This is big! Overhead. That's going to hurt. Fireball. You brought it back. What's it going to be? Hadouken, Kikoken. Uh-oh. And now you gotta be very careful. Nice Shoryu. Oh, he wanted the Shinku. He definitely wanted Shinku. Oh, man. All right, Super Joe just needs one more round. Eight? Nice. Yeah, Lionplex just got to get out of the corner. All right, we spend it. Nice. Big combo. I think that might have been even been max damage. Lionplex in trouble. Still in the corner. Just got to get out. Oh! Nice. What's it going to be? Ah, the wake up level 3. And it hit. And that's it. Super Joe takes it. All right, I'm up.